Hey guys, Jen's Boy 2003 here, out kayaking on a Thursday afternoon with my daughter, March 16th, here in Jackson, Georgia. And I thought you guys would be interested in seeing this alien looking creature we found. It's a dragonfly hatching out from its shell, whatever the shell is called. I don't know the scientific name. I'd have to Google it myself. The struggle of life. Spent the first half of his life in water. Now he's crawling out. Trying to get out of there so his wings can develop. Maybe one of them flying bugs that scares women and kids. Pretty cool. I don't think I've ever seen this myself, watching a dragonfly come out of its shell. Larval stage is over. Now he's into adulthood. I guess he'll mate this summer. It'll lay eggs and cycle will begin over. He's coming out. Isn't that cool? Isn't that cool? Probably be another hour or so before his wings start to unfold and stick out. Pretty cool. Pretty neat stuff. All right, there's a little dragonfly, Kenny. We put him on this stick. He was too close to the edge of the water. My daughter wanted me to wanted us to put him up here, so she carried him over here and put him up here. In less than 5 minutes, his wings have already opened up that far. He's making pretty good progress today. All right, just wanted to show you that. I thought it would take a lot longer for his wings to come out, but it ain't. He'll probably be flying in the next 30 minutes.